up. I can do that.
What?
And it melts. Yeah, it looks better. Right?
I love magic that uses everyday objects, looks impossible, and is highly visual. Shrapnel uses two things that everyone knows, a simple ring and a safety pin. So this is what happens. A safety pin and a ring are handed out for examination.
Would you mind taking this ring? Would you mind checking this?
It's a ring on a pin.
You can even borrow the ring.
I'm gonna put my ring away and we'll use your ring instead. Whoa.
Then, in a series of visual phases, each one more impossible than the last, the ring melts completely off the safety pin. And here's the best part. At the end, everything is examinable.
I was thinking maybe there's some cuts in the ring or something like that, but nothing, man.
Wow, it's really not showing me the trick.
That's why Shrapnel has become my everyday carry. Perfect, anytime, anywhere, piece of visual, and most importantly, hard-hitting magic.
Oh my god!
Don't.
What the f***? Wait, do it again.
We've taken a time-tested classic piece of magic and brought it right up to date for the modern-day walk-around magician. Shrapnel comes with everything you need to perform right out of the box. This is my proudest creation to date, and I'm so excited to share this with you.
Oh.
I know, right?
Like, you wasn't even touching it and it was coming undone. Like,
this.
Wow!
Guys, that's the only thing you can do.
My god.
I'm Kim Anderson, and this is Shrapnel.